I gotta look at that shirt. But anyway, she's dropping me off to the airport. Flight leaves at 11:30 and it boards at 11 and it's 7:42. So I'm gonna just walk around, find something to do, charge my phone. Because I have hours. Hours. Why not? So I found my gate. I still have hours to go though, so it doesn't even matter. Yeah, but I found my gate. Now I'm just sitting here, but I found a good seat because I got an outlet, so I'm gonna just charge all of my devices. I think I need headphones, but I'm not sure because I know I had it in a pocket of one of my jackets, but I'm not sure. I need headphones actually because one of those jackets aren't in my bag that I just checked in. That's aggravating, but yeah, that's as far as we got so far. I may go buy some headphones, but you know what? Airplane headphones are like expensive. Airport headphones are like expensive. Or do they? I'm gonna Google something. Hold on. Ashley's keeping me company. You said you're too artsy for what? Yeah, seriously. Okay, guys. So I'm a little pissed because this flight was not supposed to have a connecting flight. I was just supposed to wait for the people in Baltimore to get on, but I have to switch flights now. So this is really annoying. Really annoying. Okay, so I'm on the new plane, but I got the window seat this time because last time I did not get the window seat. I was not fortunate enough, but yeah, people are boarding now. I'm already in my seat because I got to pre-board because I was on the other flight. I look a freaking mess, but yeah, we're one step closer to being in LA. So, yay! See you guys soon. So I'm in Cali. I'm still in the airport. I need to go get my bags. And then I'm meeting my cousin at the bag section or whatever, baggage claim, whatever. And then yeah, that's about it for now. So it was a pretty good flight. I fell asleep. And it went by really fast, to be honest. So, no complaints right now. Loving Cali. Okay, here we go. Okay, so this is California. This is my cousin, guys.
Hi. Hello.
this is that's who I'm gonna be with all week. And yeah, we're just gonna make this really, really fun.
Yes.
So okay, what do we have planned today?
We are going to a premiere, like a screening of Ocean's 8 at the Arclight Cinema in Hollywood. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be good.
Yeah. Okay, I've never been to California, guys. This is my first time here. And yeah, so far, it's so nice. Like, so nice. But I'll let you guys know when we get to where we're going. I don't know where we're going. So you'll see and I'll see. So be back.
You just do the burger and the fries, because I already got a drink. I don't want to overdo it with this. Okay. Yes, please.
Anything else for you today?
Can you make my burger
animal
style?
I'm getting a
double
double.
Can you do it that way?
I don't know what that is.
Maybe for you?
We'll see. And I'll show you guys too. Because I know I never had
it. For the car.
Surprise,
all right. Thank you.
So this is In-N-Out, guys. You know, I don't know if you guys seen it before, but this is my first time seeing it. This is the animal.
Animal style.
That's the animal style. And then that's mine. It's a double something. But yeah, here we go.
All right, let's go eat.
Okay guys, so today, well, it's the same day, but right now we're going to the Ocean's 8 premiere, like he was telling you earlier, but I can't bring you guys because it's a movie theater and I'm not trying to have them, like, let me hold your camera, you know? So yeah, we're gonna go and then I'll come back and tell you guys how it was. I won't tell you about the whole movie because, you know, it's a movie. What if you guys want to see it? So yeah, that's about it, and I'll be back. Hi guys, so I'm just closing out the vlog because I forgot to when I came home. Yeah, it was a really good day. We went to go see Ocean's 8. It was good. You guys should go see it. Yeah, I don't want to speak much on it. Just go see it. It was good. You know, Rihanna was in it. I love Rihanna. But yeah, tomorrow I don't know what we're doing, so I don't really know how to dress, but I'm gonna do my makeup, so we're not working out tomorrow. Hopefully we'll work out like Thursday or something. But yeah, so that's the end of day one in California. I went to see the premiere of Ocean's 8 and I had In-N-Out for the first time, so it was pretty lit, I guess. So yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Good night. But before I like close out, this room is pretty dope. Like, look at this. I'm sleeping here and I get to wake up and look at myself in the morning. Okay, good night though, for real, for real. I don't know how my hair is tied right now, but it's big. Like, okay, good night. Okay guys, so this is day two in California. Today we're gonna do what we have to do. I don't really know if I can, like, so we have to do, you know, because I just don't. And then we're going to, what are we going to? And then we're going to Runyon Canyon. Yay! If you are from Cali, I'm sure you know what it is. I mean, yeah. But I'll take you guys with me, so don't feel like you're being left out. You know, we're gonna be here. This is the fit for the day. My shoes are not gonna match because, let me see, I would wear these, but it's dirt in Runyon Canyon, so I'm wearing these. So, whatever. Yeah. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so we are out here. We're walking to Runyon Canyon right now. We're going to go past, I don't know if this is, okay. Yeah, we're going to go past the, Walk of Fame, right? Walk of Fame with all the stalls or whatever. But this is LA, guys. It's pretty awesome. We're on Sunset Boulevard, I think. I'm not sure, but I think so. So when we get to the stars, I'll let you guys know. So this is the first side. Now we're crossing the street because I think it's that Michael Jackson is on the side. I couldn't really hear. To Trader Joe's to get something to drink for our walk, well, our hike, whatever. I have no idea how to get in.
Whoa.
Do you?
Close.
Oh, they are closed.
Yeah,
oh, well, they're closed. So we won't be getting anything to drink, yeah. Oh, oh, they have a power outage. So that's why we're not getting anything. The lighting, I can't find it for nothing.
Really
for nothing.
Today.
Whatever.
Oh, it's so looking forward to it.
Still on these things. This thing lasts forever.
I got a song, soda, soda, 150.
My hair is messing up, but before we even got to the candy thingy, I seen this gift shop, so I wanted to go in here. Probably not gonna get anything because like all this shit is expensive, can't front. So I'm gonna go somewhere a little bit cheaper. But look at all this stuff. Okay, so we didn't even get to Runyon Canyon yet, and I'm tired. This hill that we're walking up, it's kind of steep, y'all. And I'm tired. And he's thirsty, and I'm thirsty. So we made it.
I'm all the way for this. You gotta say you did it.
I know. What? So it goes all the way up there? We're all the way down here.
And over here on the side.
We just got started. Literally. And I'm tired. So, we made it to the middle top, I think. Because the top. I don't think that's for me, to be honest. But this is it. Oh, the Hollywood sign. There's a bug on me. Focus, focus, focus. Whatever. So you can't see it, but that's the Hollywood sign. And this was a freaking journey. My hair is wet because my back was sweating. But you know, we made it to the middle top. Yay! Y'all should have seen me. I was struggling. So, we made it to the middle top, I think. Because the top, I don't think that's for me, to be honest. But this is it. Oh, the Hollywood sign. There's a bug on me. Focus. Whatever. So you can't see it, but that's the Hollywood sign. And this was a freaking journey. My hair is wet because my back was sweating.
Hey.
So now, guys, we're walking down, and it's steep AF. It's sandy. And now I'm gonna put you guys away so I can watch my step. Looking back on it, I am happy I did it, you know, because look, I walked that whole leg, and now I'm here in the hands. There's a sign about this. I feel like coming up this way would suck.
Give me a second.
Huh? Are those locks? Are those locks on that gate?
I got chicken throw on the grill, and I got more burgers.
Okay, P, this is a personal video for you. Watch behind me to my right. So we're in some grocery store, like Rock and Roll, something like that. I got this water. I don't know what it is. It's organic, so why not? I look rough because that canyon was something different, and I don't care. But yeah. Meeting up with my cousin. I don't know where you guys are from, but in CT we do not have Kit Kat or Twinkie ice cream. So that's pretty dope. Or Dark Knight. This is cool. So we're back from Runyon Canyon. It wasn't that bad, but in the beginning, let me tell you, it was bad. And then on the way down, it was kind of bad too. So maybe it was that bad, but it wasn't. You know, once you get to the top, you're like, OMG, I did that. So right now we're just outside about to cook some chicken. I'm not cooking. My cousin's gonna cook. But I'm just here, you know, enjoying the weather. It's nice out here. But this will probably be like the last video tonight because we're not doing anything else, so see ya tomorrow.